and gentlemen, we continue here. Jim Ross and Gorilla Monsoon back with you. Our first look in the ring at Diesel, as far as wrestling is concerned. He's been in the ring before, unwanted, as he's going to take on, you can hear that those big Diesel horns in the background, taking on Ralph. Don't call me King Kong Mosca here.
Oh, look at the size of Diesel.
Almost 7 feet tall, well over 300 pounds. And this guy is a mountain of a man. And he'll be the first to tell you that he doesn't have the most refined wrestling skills in the WWF.
When you're that big, you don't need him.
He just muscles and bullies people around. And generally, after the high impact maneuver, he likes to utilize that right hand. I saw him compete not too long ago in one of the great WWF events. This is our first time, as we said, here on television. But he just, he assaults people, Gorilla.
He mauls them.
He really does. And then it's the lights out with that vaunted right hand.
Oh, I'd like to see his right hand matched up against that of Lupik's. That would be interesting.
Certainly would.
We, right-hand comparison.
We know that Diesel will be joining his team captain, IRS, along with Adam Bomb and Rick Martel to take on Captain Razor Ramon, Mr. Perfect, Marty Jannetty, and the 1-2-3 Kid. All that coming up at the Survivor Series.
Well, Perfect got a few scores to settle with Diesel.
Well, if it hadn't been for Diesel, many people speculate that Mr. Perfect would now be the Intercontinental Champion, not Razor Ramon.
He would definitely have three-peated. No question in anybody's book. But he did not heed the warning, Jim Ross.
And Mosca looks like roadkill here from Diesel. Mosca's going to last about as long as this match as Chevy Chase's talk show career. Maybe shorter.
Oh.
Another backbreaker. Look at this.
Oh, he's just trying to snap his spine.
He is a big, raw bone, powerful athlete, obviously with a mean streak. A streak-wise, we talk about Razor Ramon street smart.
What are you looking at us for, Danny Davis? The guy's ready to get his brains kicked out there, and you're not even listening to see if he wants to quit. Give me a break.
I'm not going to go help him. There's nothing we can do.
Well, we can't do that.
Oh, wow.
He's beyond help right now.
That size 16 right in the face. This is, this one's out of hand. Mosca can't even defend himself.
Come on, ring the bell, Danny.
Straight right hand.
It's all over but the shouting.
Count to three or 33. Let's go to the ring.